You are totally broke, not a single penny to your worthless name, but you still have the uncontrollable urge to buy pointless stuff you don't want and don't even need. That's perfect! Grab your butt, cause it's cardboard advice time! Cardboard Mayhem presents... Cardboard Mayhem Where's the intro card? Someone put the intro card up! It's about time! Cardboard Mayhem presents... How to make money! You like the idea of selling old things that you don't need, right? Yeah. Great! Let's sell one of your lungs. What? We've already sold one of your kidneys, so really is this any different? I'm pretty sure you were given two lungs for the sole purpose of selling one. All done. Relax and take a deep breath. Well, maybe not too deep, as you only have one lung. But you're on your way to being rich. Okay, up next. You love to bake, why not cook up a batch of your mama's secret recipe? Crunchy, flavorful cupcakes. Hot dog, they must be tasty as you seem to have an endless stream of smiling customers queuing around the block for your culinary delights. Baking, yo! Next idea. How about you take your camera and capture some unseen footage of the rare Bigfoot and sell it to the papers for a handsome reward? Hell, naked hairiness. Smells like money. Okay, something easy. A YouTube channel, of course. Just get a cardboard box and four stupid children, well, three. We had one taken away, legal issues, to make endless puppets that you can flap around and call it entertainment. Back to work, Timmy. I don't pay you to cry out for help from the audience. Or just post a video of a cat wearing a silly hat. You don't own a cat? Perhaps there is a video for that. Anyway, those ideas sound a bit too difficult for your tiny brain to deal with. Instead, I would suggest hard, manual, dirty labor and shovel that big pile of hopes and dreams from here to here for creepy old Farmer John. Actually, you don't have shovel money. Give that back. Whoa, you really are stinking rich now. It's time to get clean, let's make it rain, you dirty, dirty thing. You finally have enough to fill your cardboard box with coins. Glorious coins! Anyone wanna buy a second-hand, only slightly crushed, one-lunged cardboard puppet? Any takers? You, sir? No? Madam? You seem keen? No, not today. Fine, we stick it on eBay. Some weirdo will buy it. People buy anything. Look at this dude. He bought a lung. He doesn't even need it. He puts a dress on it and has tear parties. Humans are weird. If you found this life advice deadly and totally unhelpful, be sure to click the like button. Leave us a comment on what life advice you would like to see explained next. We will catch you in the next one, and remember, always recycle your cardboard.